Hi, welcome to Easy Classes. If you are looking for fastest Android emulator to run Android games on your PC, then you are in the right place. Yes guys, in this video I am going to show you how to download and install LDPlayer Android emulator on your Windows operating system. Okay guys, if you are watching my video first time, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Well, let's get started. First, we have to download the LDPlayer. To download that, you have to open any browser. Then, in the search for LDPlayer. Then press enter. On the result, you will find www.ldplayer.net. So this is the official site we have to download the Android emulator. Click on that. Now we are on the home screen. There you will find two buttons: download LDPlayer 9 and download LDPlayer 4. Guys, this is the older version in my case, and I recommend you to download always the latest version. And if you want to see the previous versions, click on this. There you will find the previous version of LDPlayer. Now this is the latest one in my case, and if in your case it might be different. So click on the latest download. Guys, this is around above 600 megabytes. So I will be back once it finished. Okay, the download has been completed. Now click on the downloaded file. Say yes to continue. Now installation has begun. Let me minimize the browser. Now we are ready to install the LDPlayer. Guys, this is same installation process like other emulators. Just check the license agreement and hit install. And as it is 600 MB, you should have at least 2 GB of space and 4 GB of RAM. And guys, it always best practice to check the system requirement before installation. Okay, the installation process has completed. Now let me close the window, and now you can see I'm having two LDPlayer icons on my desktop, the LDPlayer 9 and LD Multiplayer 9. So you can create multiple instances and you can play the game, but most cases the LDPlayer 9 will be useful. So just open the LDPlayer by double clicking on that, and it's loading. Some welcome window will pop up. Just close them for a while, and now we are ready to play the games. If you want to install any games from the Google Play Store, you can go here and start searching from here. And let's install a small game for demo purpose. To use the Google Play Store, you should sign in. Let me sign in first. So once you sign into the Google Play Store, you are ready to install any game. Let me install a demo game. Yes, the installation has completed. Let me close the window for a while, and you can find the useful icons and settings in the right side. You can control the volumes, you can record the screens, as well as you will be having home button and back button, similar like all Android phones. Okay friends, we have successfully installed a game. Let me go back, and there you will find on the desktop the installed game. Let me play it. So that's it guys, this is how we can download and run any Android application on your Windows operating system by using LDPlayer Android emulator. Hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Well, I will meet in the next video. Till then, bye bye.